Right now, we're going to feature Mr. Norm Hamlet. Been Merle Haggard's steel player for 49 and a half years. He said he hadn't played this song until he played with us the other day in 20 years. Bob Wills had a young steel player when he first started out. Young, handsome guy. He had kind of a following all of his own, a guy named Leon McCullough. And he came up with this song in 1936, I believe it was, called The Steel Guitar Rag. It was like this. A steel guitar rag.